Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing my second vlog, not a vlog, it's a vlog. Hi. And not too much is happening today, and we're going to go buy a tractor in a bit, which will be exciting because the horse pen, their field is just absolutely horrendous. And I don't think the old owners ever picked up manure, and that was 10 years. So it's awful in here. But yeah, hopefully we'll get a tractor and we'll clean it all up. And then I'm also going to ride Pokey. I'm going to do some jumping, which I haven't done jumping on our own lot in months, probably. It's just been so icy, but today it's around 40 degrees. Everything's melting. It's so nice. So.
Well, there never was a house like the Tennessee Stud. Along about 18 to 25, I left Tennessee very much alive. I never would have got through the Arkansas mud if I hadn't been a-riding on the Tennessee Stud. I had some trouble with my sweetheart's paw. One of her brothers was a bad outlaw. I sent her a letter by my Uncle Fudd, and I rode away on the Tennessee Stud. The Tennessee Stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee Stud. We drifted on down into no man's land. We crossed the river called the Rio Grande. I raced my horse with the Spaniard's bull till I got me a skin full of silver and gold. Me and a gambler, we couldn't agree. We got in a fight over Tennessee. We jerked our guns, he fell with a thud, and I.
So we just got back from getting the tractor. So that was fun. And I was hoping on jumping, but it is sun setting, and I didn't feel like digging the jump saddle. Yeah, so we're gonna do dressage saddle. Very nice. I might have it a little bit back. Figure it out, won't we? Yes. Anyway, yeah. So we're just gonna do a bit of dressage today. Hopefully it's not too icy in the arena.
I found that girl with the golden hair, and she was a riding on the Tennessee mare. The Tennessee Stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee Stud. Stirrup and side by side, across the mountains and the valleys wide. We came to Big Muddy and we forded the flood on the Tennessee mare and the Tennessee Stud. Put a little baby on the cabin floor, little horse colt playing around the door. I love the girl with the golden hair, and the Tennessee Stud loves the Tennessee mare. The Tennessee Stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee Stud.